claims she plays a musical instrument.
Hallett's.
Yeah, yeah, that thing. But we've been together a while, and I've barely heard anything.
Do you like music, Marin?
Yes. Some magic requires it. My favorite is the Chant of Resurrection. If you care to hear it.
What do you say, Cat?
Oh, no, no. No way. Not on my ship.
Hey, Grease.
You calling me?
You sure these vines are safe? They're getting pretty big.
Yeah, well, they're a pain in my palms trimming them every day. But yeah, they're fine, as long as I don't forget to cut them.
That's reassuring.
Time to land. Get up here. This isn't good. With the defenses they got, our usual tricks just aren't gonna cut it.
I can help.
What are you thinking?
A ritual. It will hide the ship, I hope.
A ritual?
She has a knack for this kind of stuff.
Wait a minute. Now, hold on. Now, what is this gonna require?
A sacrifice. One of your arms will do nicely.
Wait, what?
Don't be so serious. Join me up front.
Sisters, mother, lend me your strength. Sisters, mother, lend me your strength.
Whatever she's doing, it's working.
What do you think the odds are?
My money's on you, kid.
Let's go, buddy.
Once we're inside, I'll engage their defense level, and then sabotage their sensors so the Mantis can extract us. You find the holocron.
Shall we stick together?
I feel the pull. The lives of every child on that list are at stake. Whatever happens in there and whatever you see, don't worry about me. Just get it and get out.
Close in on the fortress.
It's time.
Talk all you want.
Hal, you there?
Yeah. Good to hear your voice, dear.
I've located the holocron. Sending you the location now.
Got it. We're on the move. Do your magic, BD.
Result adversary's lookout. Yes! Yes! Failing.
Fire all weapons! This is the shot!
I could take him myself.
Firing on the enemy.
Initiating lockout.
Am I even close to hitting him?
Right here, BD.
We'll take you down.
We've got eyes on it.
Easy. Immobilizing enemy.
I missed the target.
It's our job to trail you. Let's take him on. Go, go, go!
Mine. Little help, BD.
We sneer at you. Die. Stay on you. Finally. Watch this Jedi bleed. Don't let it end yet. Keep fighting. I'm not going to enjoy this. A moment. This one has fight. Strike me, coward. Dodging all you're good at. Does it hurt?
Hit him now.
It's your turn.
Here, buddy. Trilla to the dark side. Let's tear it down, BD-1. This area, but the Empire sealed me in. Any ideas?
Cal, look for a control room. I've got a plan.
I think I'm standing in one. Let's move, BD. Need that BD? Something. Let's check it out.
I've disabled the shields on the outer sections of the fortress. Flood the base and swim to the central keep.
It's a hell of a plan.
We'll meet up inside. Good luck.
Got it. Let's go, BD. That section looks pretty weak. Ready for a swim, BD? Hang on. Like the dojo at the Jedi Temple. Wrong. Corrupted. Locked door, meet BD-1.
Strike is weak. cannot run. You're no match.
Buddy, help!
Patching up.
We can't stop him!
He's hit!
Go!
So, I think I can catch him.
Match for you, right?
The Jedi! He's in the interrogation wing!
Don't waste my time!
Just hide him!
Watch him!
Next!
up. Do this.
That's the last of them.
Cal, I'm near your position, but sealed behind a blast door. Look for a console nearby.
Found it. That was impressive. How you holding up?
Don't worry about me. We have a job to do. Still, it feels good to tear this place apart. This prison is where they kept us. I only wish there was someone left to save.
I'm sorry we had to come back here.
So am I. We didn't really have a choice, did we?
I understand. Let's keep moving.
Yes. Let's get this over with.
Any sign of Trilla?
No. Not yet. The holocron is being kept in the interrogation chamber. It's the most secure place in this entire fortress. I'm opening the path to the holocron. Get to the holocron. I'll divert reinforcements and join you as soon as I can.
Looks like a turbo lift. Might be our ticket out of here. For the Empire. Broke them, beat them down, and turned them to the dark side. Excellent.
Regret that.
Trilla, I saw what you've been through. You've experienced great suffering. It's not too late to let it go.
Let go? I'm stronger now because of the pain. I knew you'd come back for this. No, thank you. You'll never make it out of this place alive!
Wait. Another step.
Ever truly over.
This fight is over. I know the darkness that is eating you up inside, and every day we choose to either feed it or fight it.
It's too late, sir.
No, it's not. I know the choices that I made took all your choices away, and I have failed you, Trilla. I failed you. And I am so very sorry.
I've carried so much hate for you.
Go! Let's get out of here. Come on. Edie, stay back. Lost him. I'll make it. See her. I won't fail you.
Kid, you read me? They're not responding.
They will. I am certain of it.
Breeze, I'm here. Heading towards the surface. Be ready. I have the holoquan. See her. She didn't make it, Breeze. You in the water, wasn't it?
I'm glad you're okay. This one wouldn't leave your side.
Thank you. Hey.
Hey.
So now what?
Well, Captain, this is the end of my charter. Your contract has been fulfilled. Thank you, Grease.
Well, if it's all the same to you, I was thinking that maybe I would stick around here and take you wherever you gotta go. Besides, the kid kinda looks up to me.
What about that?
We use it to rebuild the Jedi Order.
The next generation of Jedi.
The Empire will be after them. Just like they're after us.
The lives of every child on that list will be forever changed.
Not by us. Their destiny should be trusted to the Force.
So where to now?